President Obama's first year of his second term has seen its fair share of hiccups, capped off by the troubled rollout of the Affordable Care Act and its website. And as Obama looks to fix his landmark health care law and head into 2014 with some political momentum, passing legislation for the Democratic president may be difficult.
Well, one could argue that he's a lame duck now and really has been almost since the 2010 elections in that, you know, the Republicans control the House. They're almost certainly going to continue to control the House. And so it's very difficult for the president to pass signature legislation.
So Obama could very well focus his sights on the fast approaching 2014 midterm elections, hoping to give his party a boost with endorsements across the country. However, with approval ratings dipping into the high 30s, the president could do more harm than good for his own party.
There's no doubt that Barack Obama will be a huge drag on the ticket. But what they'd like to have him do is go to New York and LA and a few other places and raise a lot of money for them, which even a president who is unpopular can do very well.
But raising money won't be enough to fend off the GOP, who could be poised to make up major ground if Obama's approval numbers remain flat.
If Obama is in the 30s, the day before the midterm election, I think the GOP is favored to retake the Senate.
Perceptions of the president really drive American politics, and also the approval number is sort of a good catch-all for sort of the national mood.
And if the public's perception of the president remains where it is, it could be a long year for Obama and his party. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.